Now, coordinates of a point in a space. Now, sorry, you have gone through the octants. Now, in which plane we are having a coordinate and how to name it, okay? So, coordinates of a point in a space. Now, a figure now. Suppose I have taken here O, X, O, Y and O, Z. Is it clear? Now, we are having a point P here with X, Y and Z coordinates. Now, what is this X? This X stands for from here to here. It is point L. So, O, L is X. Now, again, I will tell you this. O, L means here. O, X is here. So, L is any point lying in between here. So, O, L. Then we are having L, M. It is Y on this part on Y axis. Then we are having on O, Z. We are having M, C. Okay. So, basically when we are having O, Z from here to here. So, this point X, Y, Z is what? In the first quadrant. Okay. And here you can just check it. If it is downwards, then we are having X, Y, 0. Is it clear? Now, just to make it more clear, you can just check it. We are having, this is called the X coordinates, this is called the Y coordinates, and this is called the Z coordinates. Starting from here to here. Starting from here to here. Is it clear? Now, just a theoretical part. Now, what we are having? When a point is given in a space, let's associate it with three coordinates, X, Y, and Z. And conversely, given a triplet of three numbers, X, Y, and Z. Given a point P in space, we drop a perpendicular PM on the XY plane. PM on the XY plane. With M as the foot of this perpendicular, here it is M. Then from the point M, we draw a perpendicular to ML on the x-axis. Meeting it at L, let OL is equal to X, LM is equal to Y and MP is equal to Z. Then X, Y, Z are called the X, Y and Z coordinates respectively of the point P in the space. Point P in the space. Okay. We may note that the point P, X, Y, Z lies in the octant X, O, Y, Z because it is all the three are positive. Is it clear? In the last slide, what I made you all the 8 octants with X dash, Y dash, Z dash and X, Y and Z. So, all are positive. It means they are in the first quadrant and first quadrant is what? Basically, it is X, Y and Z. Okay? In the octant X, Y and Z and so all X, Y and Z are positive.